I tried to get a much closer cooperation with the biology department. There was sort of a fight going on between the two of us, which at first was not too successful because it was the period when the molecular biologists tried to take over biology at Harvard. As a matter of fact, did take over the biology at Harvard. And for instance, 8 positions that became vacated at that time in the biology department, 7 were filled with molecular biologists, so that whole fields of biology were no longer represented in the biology department. I shall not give the whole history how this was changed, but at any rate, the students made a petition to the dean and the president to restore some biology, and after the dean had looked into the situation, he divided the biology department into 3 parts: organismic evolutionary biology, cellular developmental biology, and molecular biology. And the most important regulation was that all replacements in any of the 3 could be voted on only by the members of the department. So the molecular biologists could no longer take away any more positions in organismic biology. Now, when after this was done, the cooperation with the biology department was almost perfect. In fact, people went back and forth as if it was one single institution.